Okay, so we're going to show you now how to make the head collar safe so that even if it slips off the dog, we still have control over the dog. So we're going to first show you the Halti link. The link attaches to the ring of the Halti head collar. And I'm just going to slip it through like that. Okay. So the link is attached. Now we're going to put this onto the dog, onto Luz, and put it over the muzzle, attach it like we normally do, the clip at the back, and then this clip attaches to the neck collar. And we still use the lead in the same place. Over here. So that's how this one works.